In the interior, we have a roll cage. We have MDCT transmission. And as you can see, the car just looks gorgeous.
And well, we're gonna actually open it to you guys.